What's up, guys? Today we are going to be reacting to Colin Stough, his most recent performance on a son of a bitch. That was dog shit, was it not? Most recent performance on American Idol that just happened, I believe, tonight. It did happen tonight, actually. Been room for this dude since when he first auditioned and he performed that Lynyrd Skynyrd song, Simple Man. This is the dude I want to win. Leave below in the comments who you think is going to win or who you want to win.
I better see a lot of fucking Colin Stouths in the bitch. I better, all in the comments, better say Colin Stough, all right? Colin Stough. Remember that shit. Alright, let's get into the video, shall we?
It's Colin Stough sings Hand in My Pocket by... I'm not even gonna try and pronounce that, actually. That's where I fucked up. I'm not even gonna try that.
I'm old, but I'm happy. I'm poor, but I'm kind. I'm short, but I'm healthy.
A little background on this. This dude's 18 from Mississippi. I honestly think he sings better than most country singers now. He only has one song out on Apple Music. If he had more, oh, that's all my shit would be, but he only has one.
Yeah, I'm high, but I'm grounded. I'm sane, but I'm overwhelmed. I'm a loss, but I'm hopeful, baby. And what it all comes down to.
Dude, this is who I want to win.
Said everything's gonna be fine, fine, fine. So I've got one hand in my pocket, another one's giving a high five.
Boy, he's 18 years old and sings better than most of the country singers out right now, which is what's fucking crazy. Honestly, put down in the comments who you think he sings like.
But I'm restless. I'm here, but I'm really gone. I'm wrong and I'm sorry.
I think it's a little bit of Zach Bryan.
Baby, and what it all comes down to is that everything's gonna be quite alright.
I like the raspiness he does.
I've got one hand in my pocket, another one's giving it.
Yeah, this boy is solid.
Oh, yeah. What it all comes down to is that everything's gonna be quite alright.
Yeah.
So I've got one hand in my pocket. So I've got one hand in my pocket. And another one giving a peace sign.
Katy Perry was one of the judges.
Is that her? Ain't no way. Who the fuck is that? Who the fuck is this?
I know, but dude, I'm like super glazing right now, but I hope he wins. That boy is solid. I'm pretty sure he's top five, right? Is he in the top five? Dude, who's in the top five? Oh, so he's safe. So that's all that matters. But if you guys enjoyed the video, go ahead and be sure to give it a thumbs up and be sure to subscribe if you haven't already. And go ahead and leave a comment down below of who you want to win. Who do you want to win American Idol? I think a lot of them are going to say Yim Tongi. I probably butchered that. They're bad. And I'm sorry for mispronouncing your name. Say this, dude. Which he's good too. And I'm going to do a reaction video to him as well. This dude right here. That's my man's right there, boy. I want him to win. But again, hope you guys enjoyed the video. I'll catch you guys next time. Peace and love. I'll see you guys later.